Statue Hunter 75 with an amazing piece here from Sideshow Collectibles. It's an amazing premium format that they just came out with for the X-Men. It's one of my more favorable female characters from the X-Men. It's Psylocke. It's number 363 of 750. It's the exclusive. And what makes it exclusive is the switch-out head and the art print. But before I get into the review of it, I'm gonna... It's Sideshow exclusive. But before I review it, I'm gonna show you what kind of ticked me off first, right off the bat. And it's, you know, Sideshow's quality control is sucking lately. And I'm gonna email them and hopefully we get this resolved. I'm sure I will. Look at how it's just the stitching on there is all messed up. Now, that you might be like, oh, Statue Hunter, you're exaggerating like everyone else on the Statue Forum. Okay, but not only that, look at that side. It looks terrible. The material is like falling off. There's like a bump on the paint on her shoulder. She's got like a mole here that she shouldn't have. And I'm not being picky. I'm never picky with my statues, but this pisses me off because I paid a lot of money for this. And then you see here on her leg, there's a crack in the paint. I'm sure you can see that with the focus. The paint job is terrible on the leg. It's cracking. This is going to be a grail piece. It's going to be worth a lot of money down the road, and it's not going to be worth much with cracks in the paint. So I'm going to be getting a new one, definitely. I will be messaging Daniel about that over at Sideshow. But, all right, enough of the bad stuff. Everything else on it is perfect, so hopefully maybe they can just swap me out a body, because I do like the number 363 out of 750, and everything else is perfect. Her head was perfect. The switch-out head was perfect, which we'll get to. But this is the exclusive head. The print is amazing. The print looks very much so like the statue, very lovely. If you turn the statue like that, you kind of get similar to the print, which is really cool. And this is one of the best prints Sideshow's done to date. I think it's really nice, very sexy, nice detail. And of course, I got the wrong belt on her for this hair. She has, like, in the print, she has the sash belt. But anyway, we'll get to that. I believe this is, like, the Jim Lee belt. But the face is amazing. Everyone on the statue forum was a little upset. We have no Rogue. You know, they made her look very Asian, which is fine. Betsy Braddock is kind of British and Asian. I love the side blade. Lovely detail. You can see the fist through the clear resin and the purple side blade. And the swords are amazing. Look at that, like a mirror, like forged steel. It's nice. It's not really steel, but it's painted chromed, like the Cobra Commander's mask. They didn't do this with the Cobra Commander's sword, which they should have, but they did it with the mask. And it just very nice detail on the blade and the sword. Very nice detail everywhere. And like I said, besides the poor, horrible paint job on her leg wrappings and her legs cracking, you know, that right there is, that right there, let's get focus. But that crack right there is just unacceptable. Yeah, the more and more I think about it, the more it bothers me. I'm going to have to return it. Sideshow and your wonderful quality control. But usually, you know, I'll give them the benefit of the doubt. They usually do fix things. So, hopefully she doesn't have a, who's this calling right now? It's, Francois. Buddy of mine from the Statue Forum. Hold on 1 second, YouTube. Hey, Francois, I'm doing a video review. I'm going to have to call you back, all right? Bye. So, back to Psylocke. The base is cool. No chips in the base. The bottom, the paintwork on the bottom of the base is very nice. So let's get to our switch-out features before this video goes like 20 minutes long. The arms, the magnets are very... very strong. Ridiculously strong. But we'll put her with both blades so you can see her with the Jim Lee head with both blades as well. Looks very cool. Very cool pose. I don't know how to display her because I kind of like every possible one. Just all around beauty. They did great work with this piece. We'll just have to get those problems with the paint job rectified. Now I'm going to put her down for 1 second and I'm going to switch the sash. also the other option for display. It's kind of like a wired sash that you can tie around her waist. And you could pose it to how you see fit. The wires, pretty cool. You know, I could do the sash better down the road, but this is, you know, just for the sake of the review. Can make it look better later. But that's the other belt. And like I said, it's got wires in it for posability, so. And let's switch out the head and show you the other head, too, while I'm at it. Put you down for 1 second. Like I said, these magnets are strong. And the heads are heavy, too. My phone's going off the hook. Come on. Fit in there. There we go. Okay. Here's the head that I like more. Everybody else seems to like the Jim Lee head more, but I think this one is much sexier. I don't know why. Now, they're both good, but I think I might display her with this. I like it. Very nice. It's the premium format is definitely much better than the Comiket. The Comiket's nice, don't get me wrong, but yeah, the premium format's much better. Very excited about this one. My face looks great. Also, another cool thing is the purple tints in the hair, like the purple and blue throughout the hair. Is really cool. And of course the sword looks awesome. She just looks great all around. This side ain't so bad with the fabric, but still it's aggravating. But this side's much worse. Can't really see it with this hair on there now. It kind of shadows her. So Statue Hunter 75 here with your Sideshow Collectibles Psylocke premium format figure. And it's a Sideshow exclusive. It's number 363 out of 750. And the box is pretty much plain. So it's not not much artwork on the box. Not much description of the character or anything like that. So that's it. Alright guys. Now I gotta contact Sideshow. Have a good night.